Hi, I'm Amanda Trottenberg with New Orleans City Business, and I'm here with Gene Sausse from BooKoo Bounce, who won Inc's inaugural Enrich Your Pitch. You got on stage, you made your pitch to a group of 500 people, and you won. And what I think is so great about this is that Inc is a nationwide magazine. This conference draws all over the world, and a hired hand guy won. So what does this mean to you?
I'm just so fortunate and thankful. I mean, I came here trying to just learn, and I came away with a sense of achievement, and I'm just really, I was just like giddy yesterday, and I'm just, you know, I really had no idea that once I finished the pitch, I had no idea that I won, and when they said that, I was just really surprised and honored.
Well, one of the things, I mean, we do have this large $2,000 check, but one of the themes of this weekend is money doesn't provide success. It helps. But what is going to take you from this check to the next level?
Mentorship, training, and access to capital. Those are really the main things right now, and the networking opportunities to meet people that have property, that have capital to invest in small business ventures. That's really what these types of things are all about. I mean, this is the awesome land, yeah.
Right. Well, and right now you guys just do birthday parties, but what's your future? Where are you going to go from there?
We do birthday parties, field trips, walk-in play, and the future is an additional location, a second location on that I-12 corridor in St. Tammany. I think that's where a lot of the future growth exists. Lots of families over there, we all know that, and it's close enough to where, I love New Orleans. I'm born and raised here. I've lived here my whole life. I don't want to move out of New Orleans, and being able to expand the brand in the New Orleans area is really just—it's very fortunate.
Well, I'm so proud that we have a New Orleans entrepreneur that is winning the April contest. So thank you so much.
Thank you, Amanda.
Thank you.